Being a public defender, you realize very quickly, the reality is 90% of the people or 95% of the people who get charged with something plead guilty.
They have the gall to say that this is not a big case. There are huge consequences.
I can't even believe that they arrested him for it. I really don't believe it. I don't think he's guilty. I don't. I think he's innocent.
I'm scared. I know. But keep your head up. Don't look down. It's almost up.
This is the way it really works. You go to jail. You're charged with an offense based upon what a police officer thinks you did. They set a bond, and if you're poor and you can't make the bond, you don't get out. So you sit, and you sit, and you sit.
I'll never get used to people going to prison. I'll never get used to that.
I was the person staying up at night because I didn't know what was gonna happen to him.
It all takes a toll on him. It's not easy.
That was me, and you're planning my murder?